Assalamu alaikum, grade one. How are you? Hope you are fine. Today we will start chapter 9. And our objective is to multiply by 2 and find the multiples of 2. If you remember, multiplying means equal groups. And today we will multiply by 2. When we multiply by 2, we put equal groups of 2 together. In this picture, we have 3 equal groups of 2. So, 3 multiplied by 2 equals 6. What if we add 2 more? Yeah, now we will have 4 equal groups of 2. So, 4 multiplied by 2 equals 8. To multiply by 2, we can count in twos. If I want to count the pairs of socks, I will not say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Easily, I will count in twos and say 2, 4, 6. Now, can you count the birds in groups of 2 and multiply? 1 multiplied by 2 means 1 group of 2 birds, which equal to 2. And 2 multiplied by 2 means 2 groups of 2, which is equal to 4. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. These numbers that we get when we multiply by 2 are called multiples of 2. Practice makes you perfect. Please practice timetable 2. How can we write a multiplication sentence about each picture? In the first picture, we have 5 groups of 2 stars. So, 5 multiplied by 2 equals 10. In the second picture, we have 2 groups of 5 stars. So, 2 multiplied by 5 equals 10. Note that in multiplication facts, if we switch the numbers, we will have the same product, which means the same answer. So, 2 multiplied by 5 is same like 5 multiplied by 2. It's time to practice. In this picture, there are 2 flowers in each group. We want to know how many flowers are there in 5 groups. First, count in twos. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Now, write an addition sentence about the flowers. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equal 10. So, 5 multiplied by 2 equal 10. Or, 5 groups of 2 equal 10. There are 10 flowers in 5 groups. You can use 100 chart to count by 2. You skip one number and you count in twos. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. What are the missing numbers in the following questions? In the first picture, We have 6 groups of 2 cookies in each. We want to find 6 multiplied by 2. Now, count in twos. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So, 6 multiplied by 2 equal 12. Move to the next question. Now, we have 2 groups of 6 cookies in each. We want to find the missing numbers. 2 multiplied by what? Yeah, we have to know that we have 6 in each group. So 2 multiplied by 6 equal 12. Because 2 multiplied by 6 is same like 6 multiplied by 2 equal 12.